chiquita bonita, and today, look at all my holiday stuff. Oh my God. Okay, today I have a very special guest with me. She's like one of my homegirls, and today we're gonna make a vegan, gluten-free, spiked with rum eggnog for all of you. So, her name is Chef Nikki Meow. She's from Mystic Meals. Hold on, let me get her. Nikki!
Boom!
Like, where did she come from?
That girl, was like I got her on my magic broom, girl.
Oh my God.
Hi, everybody.
Okay, so this is my homegirl, Nikki Meow. We've been friends for like almost a decade.
It's kind of crazy.
You guys, that's a long time.
It's, yeah, especially in Hollywood years, okay?
Yeah, in Hollywood years, that's like 35 years.
It is.
Where are you from originally?
I'm from the Bronx, yo.
Oh my God.
You don't even know. Okay, I made it all the way up to the West Coast, okay? I'm a chef. I cook. I'm good at it.
She cooks good.
Yes, I do.
Okay, and so, like, what we're gonna do today is she's gonna show you a little bit of her, like, cocktail flair that she does for the holidays. And, like, because, of course, like, I can't have, like, anything because my body doesn't let me, so stop judging me.
This one can't, like, have everything under the sun. What is it? You can't have gluten. You can't have dairy. You can't go outside.
I can go outside. You sound like my mom.
What do you mean you can't have dairy? What do you mean you can't have anything? When you were little, I gave you everything.
So, anyway. Okay. We're gonna use some stuff like coconut milk. We're gonna use raw coconut milk. And then we're gonna use like organic raw cashews.
You have to soak them first before you use them so they're easier to blend.
Yeah, like she didn't tell me that. That wasn't in the recipe.
It doesn't matter.
I'm just saying
it'll be in the recipe below.
Yeah, it will be because okay. I didn't even know. These aren't even soaked, these are raw.
The recipes are guidelines. Oh, what happened?
I can't even eat it. I dropped it on the floor. So we're gonna use milk, we're gonna use cashews.
Why are we using this maple syrup?
Because my prima, Burgundy, she is an affiliate for this awesome company called Lecanto, and like what they are is a monk fruit sugar substitute, you guys. Like, seriously, there's 21 calories in this and zero fat. There's 5 grams of freaking fiber. This is amazing. So we're gonna use this. We're gonna, look, I got these little mini bottles of rum.
We all know what the shape of those bottles are, okay?
And then we're gonna use some vanilla extract.
You don't have to use the vanilla, but you can.
We're gonna use the vanilla. Then there's the cinnamon. And then we also are gonna substitute some nutmeg for some pumpkin pie spice, cause that's what I wanna do. So anyways, we're gonna mix up some stuff and we'll be right back. Oh no.
The props.
Okay, so look what I have. I got the blender and we're gonna put everything in it. Okay.
So that when I'm not around, she could impress her friends and make this drink.
Okay. When you're not around. I don't know why she's talking all loca.
I mean.
Oh my God. Okay, this is like the holidays. Happy holidays, not like sad holidays.
So what do I do? You're gonna start with that 15 ounce can of coconut milk. Okay. You're gonna pour it into that blender.
Just all of it?
Yes. Commit.
Ooh, oh, like this.
Nice and thick. Go ahead. Ooh. Commit to the pour.
Oh my God, this is like, it looks like paint.
I'm gonna add cashews next.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, so you're gonna
all of it?
Yes. You're gonna put the cashews in there. That's gonna help give you a nice body and consistency and thickness.
I don't know about a nice body, you know what I'm saying?
This I got the thickness, let me tell you. Hello. Okay. All right, okay. So now we're gonna add the 3 tablespoons of maple syrup.
Oh. How many tablespoons?
The big one.
Oh. God, you don't have to yell at me.
Well, I mean.
Uno. Two. Tres.
There we go. So now you're going to add your seasoning of nutmeg. Actually, it's pumpkin pie spice.
Okay.
Okay. And now we're going to take this and we're going to blend it. Yeah.
What about this?
We add that later.
What about this?
We add that. Add it.
This is vanilla. I want to add it. She hasn't wanted me to add this like all day.
You know, just add a splash.
You guys, how come this smells like a shot of vodka?
Because there's alcohol in it.
I'll just put like a little bit.
A little splash. We're going to blend it.
Oh.
Where's the base?
Okay, I have to go find the blender base. I thought we were going to take it to the other room. I'll be right back. Don't be mean.
She's back.
I blended it. I did it all by myself.
Nice and smooth and nice and thick.
Oh my God.
You don't have to use the cashews if you have a nut issue. Obviously, you're not gonna freaking use it.
We blended this for like 3 to 5 minutes. So. And now we're gonna put rum in it. Okay, so then you just take it and pour it in here?
Uh-huh.
Well, what about the rum?
We're gonna add it.
I know! I spilled it on the outside!
She's excited. And there's a little left over.
Oh my god!
For your non-alcoholic friend.
I don't have any of those.
Me neither.
Now for the rum!
And then...
like childproof bottles. Mm-hmm. Pour it like here. Pour it like here. And then we're gonna like stir it. Stir it.
They need to garnish with the cinnamon, girl.
I don't know. Okay, so then what do you do?
You just take a little pinch of cinnamon.
With your fingers?
Yeah, you just pinch it. La, 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 la. So now we can drink this and taste it.
So now we're gonna, how come it's not going
on? Stir the damn glass.
Well, hold on.
Cheers, mama.
Holiday vegan coconut milk eggnog.
Using that maple syrup. That
with Lecanto maple syrup.
All right, go cheers.
Salud! All
right.
Oh! Whew. Oh, yeah, okay. There's like a super kick to that.
Yeah.
This is like amazing. All right, guys. Well, next week, okay? Make sure to look out for a video.
And we're going to be cooking for you guys, so keep on the lookout because we're going to be doing some stuff together.
Next week.
For the Christmas season.
We're going to be doing another video, you guys, and it's going to be all food.
Yes. Food that she can actually eat.
Yeah, and it's gonna be vegan. Ha! So yes!
Yes.
Yeah, this is gonna be like very interesting. Mm-hmm. I'm gonna put all of Nikki's links below so you guys can check her out. And I'm gonna put the link below for Lecanto so you guys can check that out. And I'm gonna put the link below for the song Hip Hop Christmas. So make sure that you guys like, comment, share, subscribe.
And spread.
And don't break a
glass. Don't break your props.
And make sure that you're always spreading the love.
And spread the word too, okay?
And
the
love.
This is the season to help other people.
Oh yeah.
Okay.
Okay.
Bye.
Adios.
Meow. Work the cheap.
Oh, that's like way too much rum right now.